channel. I'm Leah and this is Charlotte.
Hello.
And for the first few videos, we're going looking at uni open days. So we're going to vlog bits of them and post them. And today we're going to Lancaster. I'm not really sure what we're looking at yet, like psychology and history.
We're in Lancaster now.
Yeah, we're going to Lancaster, not Lancaster. Wait, is it the same place?
I don't know.
So we'll vlog bits when we get there. I'm not sure how much I'll be able to do about looking stupid,
but I'll try. George.
They will. So see you when we get there. Bye.
Bye.
This is just a random sample, just to give you a started offering heritage placements. This came about 3 or 4 years ago. So you can take out one of your options in your second year and choose a heritage placement module instead.
Don't make
it
obvious I'm doing it, but weird. I can't do that.
Though, because I don't know what I actually want to study if I came here.
Oh,
wait,
check out these
clothes. That's quite cute, actually. So this is the library. The outside bit's really nice too. That looks really comfortable. I think we're going on a student accommodation tour in a minute. So I'll try and like film some of that. It's so big. I don't want people to see in video where I look weird. Maybe the light on my head. I've got loads of bags. And I've got like two massive chunky books as well that our mum gave me. About future jobs. Well, no, I don't. I have three bags in a bag.
Take any videos and things of tours, so here's some pictures of like accommodation and the sites if you want to see them. Overall, the uni looked really good. Like, I think it's definitely going to be one of my top 5 choices so far. I'm just not sure on the course I'm going to do, like, on the way round. Like, the people were like really nice and helpful. I've got loads of free stuff, including free food, which is like great. I've got like newspapers, things about the courses, a map. We got a mint, but I ate that. And then I got the booklets for the subjects I wanted to look at, which were psychology and history, and free pen. And then they literally gave us so much stuff, but then I got this bag as well, with basically the same things in, actually, just like their newspaper that they make and another pen and Oh, I found another mint. They're really nice and it's rainbow coloured. So yeah. And then got given this massive bag. A lot of really cute pens with this actually. Like, how cute is that? That's so cute. It's definitely going in my college pencil case. So that's the end of today's university vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. And tomorrow we're going to York, so I'll do another one then. And Charlotte, go away. Sorry about that. And then I think we're going to a few more next week. So I'm sorry I couldn't really get many clips or anything, but it was a bit awkward to film walking around. So hopefully you'll enjoy the other videos and I hope that this helped. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Bye!